And Tattered Cover Bookstore has a new owner, Barnes & Noble, buying the beloved bookstore for $1.83 million in cash. This agreement allows the 53-year-old Denver business to keep its name, continue store events, and offer jobs to almost all of its current employees. All of Tattered Cover's existing store leases will transfer ownership and continue operations. The sale, though, still needs bankruptcy court's approval, but the closing is set to take place by July 31st. All right.